Good evening from Mexico. So tonight is Christmas Eve, and down here, Christmas Eve is a big day. I have cheesecake in my hair. Moving on. So we're going to spend Christmas Eve at my mother-in-law's, and instead of the whole town getting together, everybody's just celebrating with their family. Also, side note, if you put anything in my comments about COVID, I've already explained it, so go back and look at the video. So we are doing what's called a costada tonight, and I know other people call it different things, but here we call it costada. So we made goodie bags for all the kids, but we couldn't just make them for the kids at ours. So we made 80 goodie bags, and we're going to hand them out as we see other kids in town. They're comprised of peanuts, cheddar popcorn, mega marshmallow cones, and of course, candy. This is what our Christmas Eve looks like. That's my baby passed out.
I don't want a gift for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I just want to eat tamales, champurrado with cookies. Craving all the snacks around me, lollipops and candy canes. Santa Claus can't even help me unless he makes me lose some weight. Leave the fruitcake back at home. One more shot of Jose.